people say the financial crisis happened because it just got too complicated. And it's all because of the maths. If we took maths out of the equation, it'd be much easier. Couldn't we use something else instead of numbers?
I think that actually you're right in a way, that there is too much maths in the way that people think about the economy. And one of the things that occasionally goes wrong is that economists think that they can build...
Let's go, girls.
Sorry about that.